What do you have to say for yourself?
How do people get pleasure by marching in step? Makes me think they've been given their big brains only by mistake.
Turn around. Look at me. I want you to listen to me very carefully, son. Rebellion will get you nowhere in life. You step on enough toes, and I promise you one day you will trip.
I'm not going to apologize for thinking
that... what you're going to do. The headmaster is willing to give you one last chance. So I want you to go in there and say you're sorry.
Wait, no, Father, please. No, I can't.
You need an education.
I agree, but blind regurgitation and rote memorization is not an education. Let me study on my own, and I promise I'll make you proud.
How exactly will you do that, huh?
Look around you. What do you see?
I see my impudent son.
Yes, but what am I made of? Matter, and what keeps my feet on the ground? Gravity.
Oh, Albert, I don't have time.
Time, yes, that too. And light, and magnetism, these invisible forces that nobody fully understands. Where do they come from? What are they made of? And why do they act as they do? I want to be the one who solves those mysteries.
Solving mysteries is not a vocation.
But it is. I'm going to be a physicist.
No, not without a degree. You won't. And if you get thrown out again, I will not be here to save you.
I don't need saving, no, Father.
I don't mean that. I mean, I will not be here at all.
What are you talking about?
Your mother, sister, and I are moving to Italy.
Italy? I don't understand. Why?
The big demand for street lamps in Milan.
But what about your business here?
Our business is bankrupt.
Why didn't you tell me?
It's not your concern.
Let me come with you, please.
Albert, you don't speak Italian. How would you expect to go to school?
I learn Italian. I learn faster than anyone has ever learned it before. So you're abandoning me?
No. I'm looking out for your future. It's time you learn to be independent and take responsibility for yourself. You will live with your cousins until your studies are complete. Now go back to school.
Paulina! Maya! The train will not wait for your hair to be pinned up!
Coming already! Albert, I left you two roast hens, green beans, and potatoes. Oh, and I ordered extra milk delivery to your aunt's house, so drink plenty.
Don't forget to eat, Mother.
Come. Oh. I also left you a few extra marks. Don't tell your father. It's not his money anyway. Make us proud.
Come on now, you must hurry.
Oh, this is awful.
I know. How will I ever sleep without your incessant snoring?
Promise me you'll write.
Of course, Maya.
Driver.